Are you guys artists? Yeah. This is our pretend studio. This is our art studio. Jordan, that looks good. What are you making?
Swirlies.
I like those colors.
I'm making salami.
You're making salami? Yum. Kyle, what are you painting?
An ocean.
An ocean. Is that your background?
Water.
That's your water? Are you going to paint something over the water? Your salami is the ocean. Lots of different paintbrushes if you need to as well. You guys have your smocks on, your art smocks on. Try and spread it out a little bit more. You can always use other
paintbrushes
too.
Miss Houston, can you please help me make a red great white shark?
A red great white shark? Well, I don't know what you want your great white shark to look like. This is your art piece. This is your masterpiece, Kyle. I don't either. Maybe start with going like this. Do you want to see a picture of a shark?
I want to see a picture of a sock.
Well, are you painting a shark?
Yeah.
Kyle, can you hold that over?
I think
you want to
make a shark.
Jordan, where's your book at? Jordan, did you put your book away? So here's his tail. There's his tail like that, and then here's his body. And he's probably got maybe a little bit of a sharp nose. Oh, I forgot one of his fins. Here's his fin down here. And then there's that fin up there where you see the shark. Oh, it kind of looks like it's flying here. There you go, Kyle. Can you do that? And these are his gills where he can breathe. And here's his eyes. Bye, Kyle.
But he's so mean.
You can do it. I know you can do it.
Oh.